When Senator Ladoja was asked to comment on Tinubu's fitness to rule Nigeria, this was his response. Senator Rashid Adewolu Ladoja, the former governor of Oyo State, has shared his views on the constant visit of politicians to the former governor of Lagos and national leader of the All Progressive Congress, Bola Tinubu. Tinubu, who is speculated to be interested in the forthcoming presidential election scheduled for 2023, has reportedly been in the United Kingdom, where he was said to be receiving treatment after reportedly underwent a knee surgery. His long stay in London is, however, rising concerns in the public, especially with the political pledge to him by his political associates. Party loyalists and beneficiaries of the political giant strides in Nigeria. Many Nigerians are, of course, agitating to know if Tinubu, who is warming up to take over the President Muhammadu Buhari in 2023, could be locked down with medical treatment for several months without a word on when he'll be returning to the country. What is the assurance that his tenure as president will be marred with endless visits to London for medical attention? Former Oyo State Governor Chief Adewolu Ladoja, however, gave an insight into the public perception while granting a press interview to Nigerian Tribune to mark his 77th birthday, which he clocked on Saturday, September 25. According to Ladoja, people who have been traveling to see Tinubu in London did not come back to report that he is not fit to run for 2023 election. He noted that if Tinubu feels that his health is not good enough, he will not contest. I know that about him. He wants to give service. He feels he has contributions to make. His loss is not going to be better than it is already is. He can feed himself, Ladoja said. Even when he was asked if he would advise him on taking such a risk, given his health condition, Ladoja asked if the journalist was a doctor to know if Tinubu is not fit to run. For Ladoja, Tinubu can contest the presidency despite his health, and he believes that he has a lot to contribute to Nigeria if he eventually becomes the president. Ladoja has told us how, if he feels... Ladoja has actually told us that Tinubu is actually fit to run, since he has not seen anything that can make Tinubu not to run, that he has not seen any substantial medical report that says that Tinubu is not fit to run for 2023 presidential elections. Comment down below what you think about this news, if you feel Tinubu is actually not fit to run because of a knee injury, and if you feel that there's something more to it than that knee injury. Like this video, subscribe, please, and also share. Thank you.